wanting to defect from the East. His name is Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew as Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. I've been waiting a long time for this. So I say, let's help Emmerich defect. Once he's here, we can sit down and catch up on old times. Emmerich is currently at Surak Power Plant. This is our chance. Boss, head for the power plant.
Commencing platform construction. Commencing platform construction. Marker placed. The weather will clear. You have arrived at your destination.
Boss, got time to train with me? Thanks for that, boss. Thanks for that, boss.
Send me out on my next mission, boss.
Analysis complete.
Boss, We don't have enough medicinal plants.
So, Kaz, the ship that took us from Cyprus, it used to be a whaler.
Yeah, a Japanese vessel. How was the voyage?
It was... stimulating.
Well, she was part of a whaling fleet up until a few years ago. Her displacement isn't anything to write home about, but she can really move. She still had plenty of life left in her, but then the work dried up. Global opposition to whaling has been mounting for years.
Is that right?
The push to ban it has been gaining traction for a little over a decade. Individual species came under protection as the years went on. And then 2 years ago, the IWC adopted a moratorium on commercial whaling. Several countries, including Japan, fought it to the bitter end. But eventually, most whaling companies had no choice but to throw in the towel. You ever tried whale snake?
Can't say that I have.
When I was a kid in Japan, practically everybody ate it.
That good, huh?
The country was poor in those days. A whale was cheap. International opinions changed since then. In any case, that's why we were able to get a bargain price on the ship. Of course, we did end up spending 5 times the purchase price in modifications. We had to really work to fit in all the ESM and communications gear while keeping the whaler look intact. Right now, she's going around conducting SIGIN missions. In the future, we plan to use her as a communications relay base between you and Mother Base. And also as a chopper resupply vessel. Diamond docks. The word diamond originally comes from the Greek adamas. It means indomitable, unyielding. Other words for the stones often mean eternal bond, fortitude, or purity. The same is true of the Star of Bethlehem flowers you laid on the boss's grave. They represent innocence, as well as chastity, yielding to no man while maintaining one's virtue. In other words, staying loyal to something.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger.
Didi, stay.
Didi.
Fully trained and ready for action. The rest is up to you. Didi, go!
Go!
He's going with you.